set, go.
I suppose.
Good evening, folks. I'm back again. Some of you may have seen me before. I'm Jack Scrimshaw, and to my right, on the guitar and mandolin, respectively, is Ian Clegg, my good friend and musician extraordinaire. And speaking of great musicians, wasn't Emma brilliant kicking off the night? Can we give her one more hand, folks? I think she deserved it.
Thank you.
I was right. This next song is about the production of Moonshine. Oh, yeah. Okay, so Steve O'Number, and this is called Cophead Road, and I believe Ian kicks this one out.
Sure.
Yeah. And make sure we're playing the same tune. Yeah.
Same with my daddy and his daddy before. I ever saw granddaddy down here. Only come to town about twice a year. 500 pound of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew. Granddaddy run the whiskey in an old black Dodge. Bought it in a lock in the Mason Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just out of coat of primer and he looked inside. And then my uncle called it in to down. Remember the rumbling sound. And then a tear come around in the middle of the night. Heard my mama crying, his son wasn't right. She said it out in Knoxville with my wiggly love. You could smell whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
Thank you. Oh, we really appreciate that. Thanks very much. And if you see us popping up at any pubs, please come and see us. Ian also plays with a great band called King of Rome, which play all over Nottingham, literally, and sometimes even Derby. And all those such far-flung places. Yeah, Ian tells me he's just got his new passport, so they're safe now. I forgot to ask, how many people in here actually, I'm assuming a lot of you like country music?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. How many people hate country music? No one. Fantastic. That's never happened before either. Yeah. So, I love this setup. The pubs take notes. This is a little number Bob Dylan wrote and never finished. And then Old Crow Medicine Show did it. This is Wagon Wheel.
Special way.